Now question is, a hydraulic automobile lift is designed to lift cars with a maximum mass of 3000 kilograms. So here we have, right, mass is equal to 3000 kilogram. The area of cross section of the piston carrying the load is A, capital A is equal to 425. It is centimeter square. Now centimeter square we are converting it into meter square, so it is into 10 raised to minus 4 meter square. Now what maximum pressure would the smaller piston have to bear? Now we know that pressure formula, that is force upon area. Now force, that is mg upon area, so 30,000, right? So 30,000 upon area is 425 into 10 raised to minus 4. After getting this calculation, we will get our answer in Pascal.